From VOA Learning English, this is the Education Report. A law professor from Iraqi Kurdistan recently had a chance to tour some of the top law schools in the United States. The visits were part of a program at Syracuse University in New York. The Civic Education and Leadership Fellows Program, or CELF, is funded by the State Department. Academics in the social sciences from the Middle East and North Africa spend a few months at the Maxwell School for Citizenship and Public Affairs at Syracuse. The academic program offers coursework and help with developing individual projects. The goal is to deepen understanding of democracy and democratic reform. The program at Syracuse is aimed at encouraging greater involvement in civic life. Nasir Khalil Al-Asaf is an associate professor in the College of Law and Politics at Salahuddin University in Erbil. He said he was impressed by the law libraries and other educational materials available to students at the schools he visited. During his visits, Professor Al-Asaf also observed legal clinics in which law students work with poor people who need legal aid. Some legal education experts would like to see law schools in the United States increase practical work experience like this for their students. The professor says law education back home in Iraq focuses more on reading and theory than on practical work. He said Iraqi law students often face difficulties when they graduate because they lack practical experience. He noted a big difference between reading the law and practicing it. For VOA Learning English, I'm Carolyn Prasuti. For more stories about education, go to the VOA Learning English website and the VOA Learning English channel on YouTube.